Is that Don Newton?
Yes, sir.
Do you remember Hank Springer?
Huh?
Do you remember Hank Springer?
Yeah.
He used to live here.
Remember
that pain in the neck, move the way, back in 1994?
How are you doing?
Good.
Hanging in there, you know.
Yeah.
Day by day.
Yeah. The same for us. Yeah. We're up visiting our kids and our grandkids.
I heard you were in the area.
Yeah.
Yeah. So good. Yeah. Good to see you.
It's good to see you, too. How's everybody?
Okay. Fine. Good.
You still got any dogs?
Yeah. I got a dog in there that don't like people.
No, really, yeah.
You know, like the UPS guy and the mailman, you know, things like that.
They don't like the uniform. Yeah. Well, the street hasn't changed that much at all.
No,
still the same. Wow, that tree got big, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Boy.
The other ones I had a couple chopped down here because they were, you know, they were rotting out and all.
Yeah.
It was a job.
Yeah.
But we didn't do it.
Yeah. Well, it's good to see you again.
Yeah, same here. My wife's inside, but I gotta put the dog away.
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna stop in and intrude. I'm just passing through. I'm taking some video of the houses and whatnot. Yeah. You know, the kids have a Buckskin Lane Facebook page. Have you ever seen it?
No.
Do you go on the computer?
Yeah.
They have a Buckskin Lane.
I think I've seen it. I'm not that much. I'm into it, but not that much.
I'm going to make a video out for them, and then they can put it on their Facebook. And all the Jaramillos are out here. You remember the Jaramillos?
No.
No, the Spanish family lived down there to the left. Linda used to hang out with them. Oh, Robert did, too.
Yeah.
So they were up here from... some went back to Ecuador, and little Tony lives in... Little Tony is the guy.
Yeah, they're all grown up now, huh?
Okay, Don, I'll see you.
Okay, same here. Take care.
Which one is Casper's house?
Which is what?
Casper. Oh, is Linda Casper? She's the gray one? Okay.
That's,
Denny's,
house. Remember
Denny? That Denny's. Oh, she moved into? Linda Casper moved into Denny's house?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Linda.